Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I will be playing Roblox again! Woo! Not Roblox again, but I'm playing Roblox. And as you see, I sort of had a necklace. You probably realized at the beginning of the video. The reason why is I saved up 50 Robux and bought it. It's only 50 Robux, don't worry. And then the feature just go a tiny bit down, you know. So, the reason I bought it is because it has a clover on it, and I want to dress like St. Patrick's Day. I mean, it's not already after, but it's as soon as I could buy it and play Roblox. So, yeah. Hopefully, you're watching this on St. Patrick's Day, but if you're watching it right now, it's not St. Patrick's Day. It's 2 days after. But it's still pretty close. Yeah. I bought that necklace, and I might keep it for a tiny bit. I'm just going to be doing some parkour, some python hard. Those red balls are really hard. So, yeah, this will be a lot of fun. Well, at least for you. For me, it's a challenge. Ah! Ha! I thought those were stationary blocks. I completed that in one go before. Trust me. Okay, now, whoop, there we go. And up here, whoop, no! Da na na. Okay. So, oh my gosh! Oh. I'm pointing the wrong way. Go! Woo! Go! Woo! Go! Woo! And yes! 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 Okay, this now. Whoop! 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 And whoop! There we go. Okay, now if I just go up here like this. There we go. That's a song stuck in my head. Whoop. What just happened? Are those lasers? I did not know that. I thought they were just red beams blocking it from jumping. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so hard, especially because you still have to jump to another platform. Oh my gosh. Are you serious right now? You can barely do this jump. There we go. Whoop! There we go. No! This is so difficult. They should always do two only. Look how many they put. One, two, three. One more than I suggested. Anyways, hopefully I'm loving those cartoons. I got a little app, you know, to create cartoons. I really wanted to, and I couldn't find one, so I decided to work really hard, and I finally found one, so hopefully you enjoyed the cartoons, like the Gravity one. If you haven't seen them, it's right before this video. So yeah, check on my YouTube channel before it. You'll see the cartoons. Don't worry. I mean, they aren't bad at all. I mean, they're pretty good. They ain't use bad words, because I'll never do that. And also, there's no speaking at all, in fact, so hopefully let's enjoy them. I mean, I have an Easter-themed one, the egg hunt, so if you want to see that, perfectly fine with me. I even love them myself. And pretty bad. Not the cartoons, but how my performance was. And also, I got a VIP server on Super Blocky Ball. So, Yeah, basically, I'll be playing that with my friends because a web server equals a private server. So, yeah, I got a private server. It cost 10 Robux, but it was totally worth it. I mean, think about it. A private racing server? That's amazing! Yeah, maybe next Roblox video. I'm planning that. But right now, I saw this and I was like, oh man, I've got to do some parkour. I haven't done that much. I mean, other than bake a cake and that, I don't think I've done too much parkour. I've really done only mini games. So I thought it would be nice to go to a fancy little parkour thing. And this is so difficult. I'm just gonna have a talk. That's what I think this video should be called. Let's talk about Roblox. Nope. I'm not calling it that. Anyways, I'm doing good, I'm doing good. Yay! Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? That's 5 of these! Yes! Woo! I finally made it! Everyone, I finally made it! Woo! Now this is gonna be easy. Imagine if I just fell when I said that. That would have been hilarious. And go. Okay. No! Anyways, tell me how much you love the St. Patrick's Day necklace. I mean, I like it. Especially because I bought it. So yeah, it's just my opinion though. I mean, think about it. Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way. I just thought, and I was like, you're going the wrong way. And then I looked back and I was going the wrong way. And still, how did I die? Well, I have a lot to go forward. There we go. So yeah, it's been pretty good in between. Hopefully enjoying them. If you are, maybe I'll make more, but it's not guaranteed. Because last time, maybe it might take a long time. I mean, last time, or this time when we tried it, basically it took 3 tries to even open the computer. So yeah, hopefully you actually enjoy them, because it took a lot of effort to even make them. Maybe not too much, but still. Some effort, and especially on the computer thing. So, it's not guaranteed that I'll make more, but I'll try. Just because, you know, I just want to show them to you. So, yeah. I'm enjoying them as well. I'm enjoying making them. So, hopefully enjoying seeing them. And, ooh, these are trampolines. Nice. Okay. Okay. So, yeah. Next time you might see Super Blocky Ball. It's basically where you ride around in a ball and race. I love racing games. And I also love Super Blocky Ball, so that's pretty cool. If you want to see a preview of it, go to EvanTube. The latest video, I think so, on EvanTube Gaming is Roblox Super Blocky Ball. It should just be a little, you're just going to see it. Hopefully you do. Just look for the latest video. If you watch it today. If not, sorry. But it can be found on EvanTube Gaming. So yeah. Let me just whoop. And if I just go around the outside, there's no way anything will reach me. Woo, I'm invincible. They should have really made that longer. And go. Okay, go, go, go. Whoop. Oh, blue lasers this time. Huh? Blue lasers. Seriously. I always make the ground blue and the lasers red. And seriously? Huh. Okay, I'm gonna try some fish. Whoop. Whoop. There we go. I've done it! Woo! And is this like a backwards conveyor? Yes, it is indeed. And has it frozen? Yes, it has. Mayday! Oh, I was about to shut down ASM and restart, but apparently I don't have to. Okay, now let's go down the stairs. It's all fine. Ooh, are these still backwards? Oh, no, they aren't. Oh, it's fine, the one. I thought he just walked across. Okay, so I know the one's a male one. Now I have a 2 in 3 chance. Now I have a 1 in 2 chance of getting this right. It's 50-50. Yes, okay. Middle, left, right. There we go. I knew they would just put a rye in there. And seriously, it looks like snow on a mountain. Yeah, I should at least tell everyone what this is. Whoop. Whoop. Go. Go! And go! And go! Woo! Okay. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, I'm gonna try blue or red. I bet they're trying to make you go to the middle. So, red. Whoop, 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 whoop. Can I step on blue? Oh, I can. Well, it looks like I'm just stepping on red. Whoop, whoop. And do, 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 bam! Oh, this looks sort of tricky, but nothing can stop me. Except for that hitting me. I thought I would just throw you off. I know it actually destroys you. Jeez Louise. Whoop. I didn't even touch that one. Okay, I've got to do it like this. Yeah, it's much better. Da-na-na. 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 Na-na-na. 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 Na na na, na na na, na na na. There we go. Okay, walking across here, no obstacle here, perfectly fine. And that looks like eyes over there, doesn't it? I mean, you've got to agree with me. It looks like eyes. Well, if you go this way, J's with an extra line. So yeah, either you can, okay, let's do a vote. Does it look like an I with an extra line? Or a J with an extra line? Well, I mean, a backwards J with an extra line. Okay, I'll do a vote. You tell me in the comments. There's 3 options. Either this looks like an I with an extra line, either this looks like a backwards J with an extra line, or either this looks like a J with 2 extra lines. So, which I saw first, if I didn't say anything, which one would you have saw first? Do you agree with me on? Would you have saw the I first? The J face or the backwards J face? Tell me in the comment section if you want to play along. And whichever one gets the most votes, I'll let him win. Well, I won't say in the comments, but I'll just let him win. You don't win any prize, but you definitely win. And I'll agree with you. Well, I agree on eyes, but everyone who can, you can actually show people who thought it was a different thing or didn't see it at all. Show them what just as they saw first, and just let them know about how you actually found it, because that might be pretty cool. So yeah. If you win, you win. It just, you don't win any prizes, but you win the contest. So yeah, which one do you think? And are you serious? Okay, it's coming in. I can just go over here and avoid it. Whee! And there we go. There we go. And please don't tell me I have to start from the beginning. Why don't they put a yellow pad up there? Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. There we go. Okay. I'll be more careful with my actions. And they should really put a yellow pad up there once again. Please, please, no. So close. Go. 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 Just by a pixel. Okay, I'm gonna try and find a good position where I'm untouchable. Let's just go like this. It's coming! Yes! Okay, I just carefully stay in the position. I try, can't go. Whee! All the way up the hill. There we go. I didn't even think about that. Whee! Wee! Wee! Ah! Are you kidding me? This is so difficult. But let's go, go, go. There's no time to waste. Going up, going up. Yes! Woo! Okay. Up. 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 And if I get 10 subscribers, I'm going to do a special just for that. I mean, it's so valuable. I just started YouTube, you know. I just started this a year ago. Actually, half a year ago. And I've already got 6 subscribers. This is very special for me, you know. And if I get 10 of them, I just started a tiny bit ago, that's going to make me want to do something. Anyways, I never knew that these were spikes or something like that. Lasers, blue lasers, which is the worst kind because you can't identify that they're lasers. Go, go, go. Whoop. No. Da-na-na. Go, go, go. Go. No! Anyways, why is my body floating? Dun, 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 dun 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 dun. Are you kidding me? Kidding me. Okay, please start. Are you kidding me? Okay, what should we do? Back to these. I know this one somewhere else. I think this is the way we came from. Is it? Don't look like it. Where did I come from? Oh, there we go. There must be somewhere around here. I remember these. I remember these. Okay, well, I'll just do them anyways. Whoop, 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 whoop. And I'm already doing a special for 5 subscribers. I mean, I've got 6, so yeah. Thank you everyone who subscribed to me. It feels really special because I've been at this for only half a year, and people are already subscribing. I mean, it feels so special, because I've only started this not that far back, and people are already liking it, so much that they're subscribing. Hopefully, if you find this video, you watch my others, because they're amazing, just like the cartoons. I promise, they are not bad at all. And, okay, those are lasers. Don't know why I'll just step them up a tiny bit so everyone knows. It looks like a beam that I'm supposed to bounce on. Okay, agree, if you saw us at first, you thought this was a bouncing beam. It's something I have to jump over. Or the red spots I have to jump over. So yeah, tell me in the comments if you saw that I was supposed to jump over first, or if I was supposed to just walk across the first, whichever one you thought. I'm telling the truth, and I really did think I should just walk across it. So yeah. Anyways, no one's gonna win a prize here, so tell me if you saw I was walking across first, or if I was not what I was doing, but what I should have done. If I should have jumped over the red bits, or if I should have just walked across. I mean, it looks so tempting just to walk across. I mean, how should anyone know not to just use this as a bouncing beam? I mean, it looks like one, doesn't it? You've got me. It looks like a bouncing beam. And I remember these. Wait a minute. I know there's somebody, not somewhere else, but somewhere else. Okay, I'll do them anyways. Hum dum dum. Whoop, whoop. No! Wah! Okay. Anyways, hopefully you saw a sour challenge. And everybody who hasn't watched it yet, watch my sour challenges and my jelly bean challenges. They're funny. I mean, I do a specific action, like losing or getting killed, such as on the sour challenge, or losing such as on, what's it called, Meowtro, Super Meowtro, I think that's what it is. So yeah, basically that and candy or whatever I have to eat. And yeah, it's not always eating. I mean, I might not do eat all the time, but for those, yes, I'm eating sour or disgusting jelly beans. I always give myself a slight chance that I'm actually gonna get something good out of it, just because, you know. I mean, I just don't want to not give myself a chance, because it's like saying if I lose every time, it might not be as scary. I mean, I'm more scared if there's good things and bad things than if there are just bad things. I'll be like, oh. Anyways. Okay. So it just turned invisible. Got it. So, I've got to remember. About here, there's a gap. Okay, wait. Here's a gap. Okay. Like this. Still go across and done. Okay. Now, I just need to jump across the balls and... Whoa, this time they're bouncy. Very bouncy indeed. Okay, let's just skew over a tiny bit. Whoop. Up into the skies, I'm soaring through the skies, da-na-na. Okay, now I just climb it like this. Oh, okay, I think, no! Seriously, right now, Dragon City, why do you have to interrupt me during a video? And again! And I just dropped. Great. Okay. Everyone, I'm ending the episode here just so I can get on with all my stuff and do that special. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video, and goodbye!